Evan's betrayal proved that Corptex will never allow me to escape the island. I'll have to fight to get the truth out. Luckily, I had my suspicions. I built a failsafe just in time. It can cancel the effects of the mirror device. The only thing that can help us now is four glass prisms hidden in the depths of the lab. Unfortunately, the frequency emitted by the device is keeping me from getting close to it. It's up to you, whoever you are, to find a way out. Challenge, little girl. Give up now.
Mark, why are you saying these things? The device is playing tricks on me.
I admire your bravery, but I can't let you destroy what we've worked for.
This is crazy! That device is a danger to everyone!
It will work, eventually.
Evan, take care of the machine. Stop the overload process.
You did it! The field is gone, along with the device, and I'm free of those things.
Let's get out of here.
Dozens of people, previously presumed to have died on Ambrose Island, survived. They appear to have no memory of the 3 years that have passed since the incident. CorpTech's board of directors deny any involvement in the nefarious experiments conducted in the island laboratories. They claim CEO Rebecca Horton acted independently. Ms. Horton is believed to have perished in the fire that destroyed CorpTech's labs, but her remains are still to be found. The full investigation is still pending.